Welcome to the Temple Performing Arts Center. Please take a moment to silence your cell phone, watch, or any other noise-making device. Please note that video recording, audio recording, and flash photography are not permitted at any time. We thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the performance.
That took a minute. Good afternoon, and welcome to the wind and jazz portion of our final concerts for the Community Music Scholars program here at Temple University. My name is Mark Hoxall, the director of the Music Prep. It's great to welcome you here today. It's terrific to be able to hear what these young people have been doing, particularly this spring, but working all year. Very hard. This is pretty much the end of CMSP for this year. And we know they have a few more weeks of school left, but this is kind of our finale. We had heard a wonderful string concert earlier today. And today we get to hear from the winds, brass, percussion, and all of our jazz players. I did want to share with you that Melissa Douglas, our coordinator of the program, is unable to be with us this afternoon, and we wish her well. This program is being live streamed on the Boyer College YouTube channel, and will also be available for you to check out later if you want to watch it again, listen to certain portions, or share a link with friends and family who could not be here today to hear your young people play. We want to give our thanks to our grad assistants who have done such great work all year. Yeah. Okay. And and our ensemble leaders, Miss Green, Mr. O'Mara, who's right back here, Mr. Williams and Mr. Hernandez, which Jake and Neil, I don't know where you guys went, but they're here. Let's just sound it for them anyway. And if you don't hear enough today, on Tuesday evening at 8 p.m., we'll hear from our jazz workshop, our jazz orchestra, and for the first time ever, at least officially, the jazz alumni, the CMSP jazz alumni, at Chris's Jazz Cafe on Sansom Street. It's always very exciting for us that they allow for our young people to play their music in the professional jazz club under that setting. And you're all welcome to come, bring friends. The food is very good there, and it's a terrific night. That's Tuesday evening at 8 p.m., Chris's Jazz Cafe. It's on Sansom Street. I forget the exact address, but it's between Broad and 15th on Sansom Street downtown. It'll be a great night, and you know, some new wrinkles to the whole show. They've been good enough to have us back there every year. So I hope some of you will come and also bring friends or tell friends about it. Until then, this may be the last time we get to see you all for this year. So we want to wish you all a very happy and productive summer, a safe time, and hope you'll bring your young people back to us in September to start a whole new year of growth in music making. And until then, we wish you all the best and look forward to seeing you again in the near future. Enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you. All right, so while we're getting set up, my name is Neil Williamson. I am one of the directors of the Jazz Workshop Ensemble. This ensemble, we've been working together since September about, and we have been teaching these kids some of the basics of jazz and swing music. We have a lot of opportunities in this ensemble for improvisation. You're going to hear all of the students today get a chance to improvise. The first tune that we're going to be doing is a tune called Impressions. You're going to hear from Khalil on vibes. You're going to hear from Naveed on saxophone. You're going to hear from Lily on trumpet, Olivia on trumpet, and then you're going to hear from Ben on the drums. So thank you.
Thank you. very special. This is our first time featuring the work, the compositional work of a student. So this piece, Solitude, was written by our pianist, Justin Robinson. We did a lot of editing and we worked it out together as a group, and I'm really proud of our finished product. It was a lot of fun helping him out with the composition. It's also a first in that the group usually plays a lot of traditional jazz and blues, and this piece is more in the jazz fusion, R&B area. So that's going to be a lot of fun to play. This song, written by our very own Justin Robinson, Solitude.
Thank you. here between the Jazz Workshop and the Jazz Orchestra. I'm going to take it all the way back to New Orleans. This is called Second Line. Thank you. Jazz Workshop, Jazz Orchestra. You'll hear more if you come to Chris's this Tuesday, 8 o'clock. Please join us. Thank you, Jazz Workshop. Sounded great. Okay, so we are going to now feature the Jazz Orchestra, and I'm playing a couple of roles here. We have a special guest, alumni, who is actually two special guests. An alumni who we have a two students that are not here, unfortunately, because of a prom vacation of some sort. So I don't know. We have an alumni who is actually just graduated this last week from Temple University as a double major in music, jazz studies, and chemistry. So, yeah, very impressive. Fareed Simpson. I remember Fareed when he was this tall. Had trouble playing a G scale. Now he's playing lead in the Temple Big Band. He sounds amazing, and he's going to be filling in for a lead trumpet player today, Ryan Brouse. And me, I will also be not only emceeing, but trying to conduct and playing the second alto part for the other missing student. And then we have another a guest, our Jazz Workshop co-director, Neil, is going to be playing trombone with us as well. Okay, so we're going to start with a song entitled A Night in Tunisia, and this will actually feature Fareed and our lead trombonist and graduating senior, Kiara. And this guy right here.
Thank you.
CMSP alumni. Songbook, and this is entitled Memphis Blues, and this will feature Kaveen, David, Mario, and who else? Anybody else? And Fareed. Thank you. such. So, so that one you heard from David Solomon on the baritone saxophone, as well as Isaac on the piano. We're cutting some solos out today because we're trying to keep the program abridged, but we will have more soloists and more music Tuesday at Chris's. So please tell your friends, your family. We'd love to pack the place. I think we sold it out last year. Hopefully we do it again this year. I would say that if you definitely plan on coming, I would suggest you call and make some reservations so that you are guaranteed a seat. And all of the proceeds from the admission there go back to the program, so it's a fundraiser for us. So it's a win-win situation. And I think they've been doing a little press behind it as well. So it should be a great event. And we have a very special addition this year. This is a group that I've been running for about, I don't remember, maybe 9 or 10 years now. I started the group, and this group looked like it was very similar to what you heard with the jazz workshop. We didn't have a full instrumentation for a full big band, and each year we built more and more, and now we have two groups, which is amazing. It's awesome. But we've had many alumni go through the program over the years that have gone on to major in music and are now professional musicians. Fareed, as you heard before, is one of them. So this year we are doing the premiere and the feature of the first ever CMSP Alumni Jazz Orchestra, and this will be comprised of students who have gone through this program and who continue to play their instrument. Most of them are professional musicians or studying to become professional musicians, but some of them aren't, but still play their instrument. And I'm very excited about that. I'm looking forward to hearing what that sounds like. We have a rehearsal Tuesday before the show, and then you'll hear us premiere about 6 or 7 songs at the show after these guys are playing. So it's Chris's Jazz Cafe at 8 o'clock. We'll start off with the jazz workshop, then the jazz orchestra, and then the alumni big band. Thanks again to everybody for coming out. We have two more quick songs, and then you are free to go. So this is also from the Duke Ellington songbook, and this is called Dameron Stomp.
Thank you.
playing clarinet as well. I don't have enough things to do here. The sound guy, conductor, saxophonist, clarinetist. If you have any problems, just come over and you talk to me. I can help you out. I don't know. We are going to conclude our program with a song that's going to feature our lead trombonist, Kiara, as well as Mario, and who else will be featuring on this? Kaveen, I'll be playing clarinet and a rhythm section. And I just want to take this opportunity to thank Mark Hawksall and Melissa Douglas for everything they do for this program. Let's give them a round of applause. Let's thank Ms. Green and the Wind Ensemble and the Jazz Orchestra or Jazz Workshop. Thanks for sticking around. We appreciate it. I hope to see you all at Chris's Jazz Cafe at 8 o'clock this Tuesday. Without further ado, this is Moon Over Cuba. Thank you.
Thank you.